sports. It's in the game. EA Sports. It's in the game.
I've been privileged to sit in this gantry many, many times. I'd love to go and watch a game from right up in the top tier here and just see how it all unfolds. It would be a wonderful panoramic view, I'm sure.
Yeah, would be. And lovely to stand down pitch side before the match as well and look up to those stands. Great to play here as a player, I'm sure.
And today's referee is Manuel Rui Barbosa.
These two clubs share the same town, but there is no love lost between them. It is always a bit of a grudge match.
Back off, they could be in trouble, and the ball gets to here.
Here's the shot, and such quality in the build-up, a brilliant finish, a wonderful goal. Another angle on it here.
Xabi Alonso.
Pepe.
This is Cristiano Ronaldo. Clear chance. 1-0. First blood to the visitors. Oh, that's quieting the place down.
Oh, he's picked his spot beautifully.
Now they've just got to concentrate and consolidate now. They want to stay ahead.
Two of the players almost in tears because they couldn't have given more, but they've really got nothing to show for it at the end apart from the satisfaction of playing well.
Yeah, well, that's the only thing they can take from it, and that's what the manager maybe will be emphasising in that dressing room.
To a lot of head scratching, it's a results business, and this is a result that Barca were not expecting.
These players never really got.
So it's full time with a final score 1-0. I'll leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time. I've been Jeff Skelly.
Really got going after getting off to such a poor start here.